Hi folks, just explain briefly what I've got going on here. The distance between the sharp point and the ball is about 10 millimeters. The distance between the ball and each terminal is about 8 millimeters. The distance between the point and the right hand terminal is about 20 millimeters. The left hand terminal is positive, the right hand terminal negative, alternating, opposite polarity. The ball is connected to ground. What will happen is the arcs will prefer to go from the point to the right hand terminal, because I think between the point and the right hand terminal is double the voltage than it is between the terminal and ground. Although the distance is more, there is ionization occurring from both surfaces, even though one's curved and one's a point. There is some ionization effect across there, more so than from the ball. So, okay, I'll turn it on. You can see the strings are actually going from the point towards the other terminal. Occasionally there'll be an arc to the ball. Obviously the streamers prefer to go to another coil. Of opposite polarity than they do to the ground. Seems to be a distinct pair of groups of streamers. As if there's repeatedly two sets of streamer strikes repeatedly striking a slightly different location. Very close to it. This is in spark plug between two magnets today. Thank you.